Hey everyone, Forge Wolf Gaming here to play Star Wars Jedi Survivor. Let's begin. This way.
All the critters around the array are pretty riled up. Could be the dust in the air. Imperial patrols probably don't help either.
Oh, cool.
This will come in handy. I need to clear my mind. Let's keep going. That could be trouble. Or maybe it could lend us a hand.
After you.
Careful, BD.
I don't know what else to say. Seer, I thought...
No, you didn't think. You perceived a threat and reacted.
If the Order had reacted faster, we'd still have a Republic. The Empire, the Haxine Brood, half the galaxy wants us dead.
Yes. The odds are against us. But they will always be against us. Cal, you can't fight your way out of some situations.
Cool.
isn't the time to fight. Now this is more my speed.
Thank you. Let's go unlock this.
Something to help me. Did the trick. Let's move. They were stuck in this stuff. Looks like that weird matter around here can take on various forms. Let's hope that tower at the top of the array has some answers.
Ah, cool.
With me.
Okay. Shortcut unlocked. Wait a minute. Get it.
Z's chamber. We're getting close. There's those spy droids again. They're not the only ones interested in the array. We've searched all over the array, buddy. This is our last stop. The key to Tantalor is real. Has to be here. And if not, maybe Z does have a screw loose. Okay, I'm ready. That seal looks familiar. This must be where Centauri III intended his son Z. The key to Tantalor was sealed away for centuries now. That did it. Sounds like the array is powering up. Looking for some answers.
Welcome to Tantalor.
It's beautiful. Remind me not to let you name the next world we discover.
Give it time. You didn't like me much at first either.
Jury's still out. Hard to believe this paradise was hiding on just the other side of the abyss.
Come on. I want to show you something.
Renowned Jedi Knight Dagon Gara offers to be my escort on an uncharted world. How could I refuse?
Without your guidance, I'd never have made it here in one piece.
Oh, careful now. Or someone might think you've learned humility.
Interesting.
Force is strong here.
It's just as I told you. We'll build the temple here.
Yes. My thoughts exactly. It's simply wonderful.
Yes, it's perfect. I've seen the galaxy, Centauri. And there are many worlds that the light of the Jedi does not reach. I'm going to petition the High Council to train initiates here.
Fontanova. But it can be so challenging to access. What if something were to go wrong?
Our temple will be a bastion for the Order. Here at the galactic frontier.
The Abyss blocks comm signals. We'll have to invite a member of the Jedi Council to visit in person.
They've been in there for hours.
Council members are not known for their hasty judgments. Especially Master Ronsesis.
My duel with the Gendai didn't take this long.
You won in the end. Be patient.
Not one of my strong suits.
Well, if you're going to teach younglings, you had better learn. I have faith in you. So does the Council. Trust them to do the right thing. What's wrong?
Warn the others. We're under attack. You're not supposed to be here. Release me. Please. You. I saw you.
I'm Cal Kestis. So you must be Dagon Gera.
Yes, I am. You are a Jedi?
Yes. But things have changed since you've been gone. A Sith Lord corrupted the Republic. Turned it into an empire. You destroyed the Order. You're hunting down those of us that are left. But you're here now. We can fight them together.
Gone. I must return to Tanlor.
What happened there? How'd you end up here?
We were invaded. I held them at bay as long as I could, but there were too many. The battle was horrific. Still, we weren't beaten. Not yet. Not until the Jedi Council gave the order to abandon Tanlor and then refused to counterattack.
They gave up on it?
Yes. It was my discovery, my home, and they just expected me to...
Oh, fun. He became a Sith.
Such a chore. You waste my time.
Still green. Why try? Is that it? Wasting energy. Meager. You know nothing of the Force. Such a chore.
Oh.
wretched order would rue the day they betrayed me and forsook Tanlor.
Still green,
your enemy. We're all that's left. What happened to you?
Ah, Ravus. I should have known you would honor your oath.
Wait!
Tanalor. Kriya Mendagon? How could she entrust Tanalor to someone like him? I really needed that.
Alright, thank you all for watching. I hope you all enjoyed. Please do like, subscribe, and see you all next time.